rarely does Eric have to streak today. Eric also has to wear the Dolphin Crash booty shorts with Jessica in the pool, arms wide open. And we're getting pictures with the camera.
That's tomorrow.
True. Well, tonight is the last day.
Of the betting?
Betting. And they've got three people. That's going to be fun.
Three people.
You should help come up with some good phrases. Every time you see them, you have to say, nasty glass.
I smell fish.
It smells like fish out
there. Do you smell fish?
And just got
I smell fish.
I can't see, you know, see and hear you.
What? I smell fish?
Well, I mean, you know, she has to...
It's not like a nasty phrase or anything.
You know.
But it has nasty connotations.
I can just see her going, I smell fish.
How about have you showered today? Is it just to... It's not to everyone. It's just to one particular person, right? Or three particular people. Are the three different phrases?
I'm trying to think of what to do with that.
No.
No.
Session isn't shit.
They think
they're not going to turn the camera on.
No, yeah, they will.
No.
Oh, yeah, they will.
Why do you think that they'll even use it?
Because there's going to be sound bites and, or whatever, audio, video bites from that conversation that are going to get totally missed. It's going to be awesome. If you guys are listening right now, which you always are, you know you're going to use that session. So let's see, we've got booty shorts, three people, diary room session, and they got a clean. See, the thing that I thought about was cleaning. Amber cleans pretty hard with that, since she does. She got on to people before. She has
gotten on to people for the last 2 weeks.
But if she, you know, I mean, it was 2 weeks ago that they were like, Zack, Jessica, clean your house. And so I cleaned, you know, what I could do.
Oh, they did that?
Yeah. I got up and I did what I could do. Because I always
told Jessica, get up and watch.
She didn't get up at all. She slept.
Do anything. She doesn't do anything.
She does dishes when she does. Like,
no, she doesn't. She does her own dishes every once in a while.
I always do
She's
my own.
She's never gone over to the sink and done dishes.
I always just do my own shit and then throw it in the thing. But it's funny because that has a possible chance of backfiring. Cause problems amongst that group, and that's cool. And they wouldn't, you know, think that other. So I'm thinking of trying to find other activities that could involve that group.
For Jessica to think that Dustin was in an alliance with me and Danielle. That is fucking enough
ludicrous.
Enough mistrust inside of that alliance.
I don't think that she thought that though.
Oh, you think she's like feeding me a line of shit? She said that that's what Jim told her, and she was really worried about it.
Well,
because she feels like she can't trust Dustin. Now, whether she's like a flat out made this fucking story up to lie to me.
Well, no, she. I mean, once again, information you can't use to her, or it incriminates me.
You.
Well, what I'm about to tell you is, you know, and she said that Dustin specifically came up to her and said, put me up. It's the safest place for you to do. I have no problem. Put me up. It's okay. And then 3 or 4 hours later, Dustin says, you know what? That's a bad idea. Don't put me up. I don't want you to do that. You got scared. And so she's like, oh,